Oh my God, I am quite zoomed in. Let's see, away with that, and then video capture device. We're gonna make you a bit smaller, the webcam. I know you guys love seeing my wonderful face, but yeah, it could be a tad smaller. So that's gonna work, and then the Elgato is fucking up as usual. And I'm truly sorry for all the I can't see. I'm sorry for all the audio fuck-ups lately. I know it's annoying, but yeah. As soon as Tekken 7 is released, I'm gonna get a new Elgato, but we'll probably live. And now my I think my voice is now matching my webcam at least, and that's good. That's usually more fun to watch. So let's put on a song. Harry Mongoloid, what's up? Ah, shit. Crab salt, what's up? Double Vanquisher and a fun team. Okay, now I can actually see the TV. And as usual, zero warm up. That's the way I like it. Gen Inc, what's up? This is probably going to be a short stream. Pale Rider, what's up? Oh, you wanna see Mishimas? Well, I play Mishimas every fucking stream. I wanna try some new characters. I've had fun with Brian, and I like that. Fight! Really lag, it's three bars. I couldn't punish. Like I don't care, he's so laggy, it's not fun for anyone. I'm gonna abuse Snake Edge. Like it's two bars now. It's literally two bars. Oh, Jesus. That was terrible. Bolchok, what's that? Little Joker game. Hello. Pale Rider. Persona bit, what's up? Goldberg and Brian's theme.
No, no. Get ready for the next battle.
Gothic. Ah, Paul and Jin, cool team. Oh, yeah, it's a promo. Yeah, we're gonna get the release date this month at least. So that's cool. Fight! Nice. Duck. Nice. Ah, good stuff. I tried to cheese him. He deserved that. I want the win.
You win. lucky box.
Yeah, Orbital Heal is amazing, but Dragunov's up for 4, they're both really good. Yeah, Dragunov up for 4 has the tracking, but yeah, Brian's has the frames, and the launch, of course. Hopefully better audio now. Yeah, I know you can do that. And Snake Edge 4-4-4 is really sexy.
New challenger.
Jin Kazushima, what's up, man? Yeah, why are you not here every day? Well, I mean, Ling of Lings, if I actually had like a brawler Ling or something, yeah, I would be fucking ashamed of myself. I find it funny that, I mean, a lot of Ling players and the Kappa players get very salty and write to me, and they find it so annoying that I don't like Lings and Kappos, but it's like, why do you care? I mean, it's my opinion. Like, Ling of Lings, if you love Lings, why cry when I say that Ling is a piece of shit character? It's like, who cares? Your opinion should matter more than mine, to you at least. I just happen to think they're complete garbage. Shit. Kazushima on the rank up.
Huh.
How did that whiff? Fuck me! I had so many round killing wall combo opportunities where I dropped the back 3-1+2. I should have done 4-2-1-4. I mean, the slightest bit of lag and this becomes... Yeah, you drop it. New challenge. Hasib, what's up? I think I'm gonna choose a song again. Yeah, Final Fantasy.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, nice. I thought he was gonna sweep.
Fight!
Good old time. Bad. Oh my god, Taze, you beat JDCR 9 out of 11 times. That's sick. That's wonderful with a 9-11 reference. It's really cool and funny. New challenger. Okay, song is over. What are we going to listen to now? Some Resident Evil 2, of course. Oh, Double Vanquisher. Oh my god, I can get a Destroyer Brian. That's incredible. For me, I mean. Never thought I could even get a promo for that. Really? You're gonna Horang spam? Oh my god, that crush. Oh, I dropped it. I had him. Oh my god, he has a flowchart with that move. Big win. I gotta hand it to him, like, really good spam. Lucky boss. I should have been stepping the flamingo mix-ups with Huarang. But it always feels risky to do that. And every time I got while running 2 on block, he would do this super risky wind-up launch.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, jackpot Dante. I thought I was fighting Jackpot Dante. Up forward 4 and Hell Sweep. Like, I don't even know what that was. That gameplay, holy shit. Good game, I guess. I think I'm going to get demoted? I'm probably going to get promoted. Brian will reach Destroyer, I think. It looks like it. That was a double Conqueror rank, so I don't lose any points. But winning against a double Vanquisher would help a lot. Yeah, that's Azazel's game. But everyone's connections are just complete fucking garbage today, or it's the servers, I don't know.
Dragon off. challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
Okay, a vanquisher rank. That's good. Oh my god, unknown. That's going to be annoying.
Come on then. Round one. Fight!
Not good back four. Oh, nice back four. Drop for combo.
Round two. Fight.
Oh my god, that fucking fag string. Oh, nice. That's a counter at launch.
Round three. Fight.
Bad punish. Good timing.
K.O. Round four. Fight!
Shit. Oh my god. Nice, perfect.
Final round. Fight!
Stop. Oh my god, it's fucking dumb. Oh my god. I died to that.
Lucky boss.
But pretty good game. Yeah, that's a Warcraft 3 song. Yeah, come on, I don't know, unknown, and when he does gimmick attacks like that, I don't know. But she's open for attacks, I guess.
Round one. Fight!
Oh my god, the taunt, fucking bad garbage range. You do realize you have to block at some point. He just keeps attacking.
I ducked. Duck Steve, that's a good idea.
Guys, what's up? Hoppas du mår bra, grabben. Du och personligt, sitter ni och splippar nu alltså? Goddamn pot-smoking junkies. Oh my god, give me a taunt, Jet Appa. I thought that was going to be one. Dead Man Raging. Is that to me? I have a double Suzaku, Devil Jin Kazuya. Liffar dygnet runt. Ja, men skönt att höra. Ja, tack. Jo, jag har längre hår än vad jag brukar ha. Så många år sedan jag hade lite mer hår. Så vi får se hur det tar sig. Tack. Oh, so it's this fag again. The smurfing cocksucking elemental fag carrot dildoing asshole. No offense. Oh shit. I couldn't, that was a launch. Fuck. No, that was good.
Round two. Fight.
Tack, vad snällt av dig. Jag ska kolla om en sekund. Ah, jag ska kolla. Förlåt. Tack. Snällt av dig. Ja, ah, precis. 3078. Tack. Dude, you have an unknown with 90% win ratio. Yeah, I'm gonna call you a smurf. I just want a destroyer, Brian. Keep out of this session, please. Ta med dig dem. Oh, Robert! Oh my god, Robert is actually committed to watching a Tekken stream. This is amazing.
New challenger!
Self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
Get ready for the next battle.
Okay, Vanquisher rank, please. Okay, this is going to be rank up for Brian. And if I get a Destroyer Brian, everyone donates $20 each. No, but I would be so happy. I mean, I love Brian as a character design. His gameplay is amazing. After the Mishimas, he's probably my favorite character. But I've always sucked with him, and that has always hurt my feelings. So a Destroyer Brian would be historic. But now I'm paired up with Pete McAsshole, of course, who plays Bob and Horon. I mean, go fuck yourself! Have some dignity! Oh my god, that fucking pressure from Bob! And you don't even have to think, just press buttons and you have legit offense with the fucking fat McBurger asshole. Get fucking wrecked.
Round three. Fight.
I don't think so. Good down for two, actually. Good step. Good. Oh no, I ducked. I'm dead. How can I drop that? Okay. Why would I snake catch? Oh, get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get fucking wrecked, you fat fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck! Lucky box. Yeah, better donate. Keep the donations coming, guys. Donate! ...88% Ragen. Yeah, that's pretty good. Ferrarigno, what's up? Revelations, good morning. Tuck your thing. Here we are again. Vad sa du? Nej, nej. Fucking lazy. So fucking lazy. Lucky box. Down 3-4 into fucking Flamengo spam. Fucking brain dead.
Ready for the next battle. Round 1. Fight!
Oh, nice look, guys. Oh, shit. Good duck.
Round 3. Fight!
hate flying.
Oh, I'm dead.
Round four.
Yeah, Forest Law. Back 1-2-1. It's pretty okay. Oh my god. Okay, what's going on? Bad punish. Bad. Good punish. Oh, nice. Good game. Well played.
Lucky boss.
Okay, I'm gonna play one last game. One last game. Lol, holla, what's up?
New challenger.
Hampton, what's up, dude?
Get ready for the next battle.
Take a seat.
Round one. Fight!
Oh my god, if I die. Oh, I want to shut up her.
Round three. Fight.
tracking. Oh shit. I mean, even I have a fucking conqueror martial law. That's how hard the character is. Oh my god, I got raped.
Lucky box.
Well, I got fucking raped in the end, but I got a Destroyer Brian, and yeah, that's just fucking amazing. Who knew it could happen? And he wasn't even carried by a Mishima, he was, I paired him up with Dragunov, and I still survived. But good stream, I think. Really good. Some really good games. So, I'm gonna stop now. Take care, everyone.